display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 KCON 2018 LA has announced four more artists that will be taking the stage this year. See also, Golden Child's Jae Hyun reveals which BTS member is his style role model on July 5th. It was revealed that Ailee, Golden Child, PENTAGON, and Roy Kim will be performing at the Los Angeles edition of KCON USA this summer. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF Roy Kim began his singing career after winning Mnet's talent competition series, Superstar K4, in 2012. He officially debuted with his first studio album, Love Love Love, in 2013. In February 2018, his latest single, Only Then, took number 2 spot on Billboard's Korea K-Population 100 chart. Ailee is a Korean-American singer and songwriter who has currently released one studio album, 4 EP albums, and 13 singles. She has also featured in the popular drama series Goblin OST with the track I Will Go to You Like the First Snow in 2017, winning her Best OST award at the MNET Asian Music Awards. PENTAGON is a 10-member boy group formed by Cube Entertainment in 2016. Recently, PENTAGON made a comeback with their 6th Korean EP, Positive, with critically acclaimed lead single, Shine. Golden Child is a group under Woollim Entertainment who was first introduced through reality show, 2017 Woollimpic. The group officially debuted on August 28, 2017 with their first EP, Golcha, and title track, Damn Daddy. Other artists that have already been announced for KCON 2018 LA are Twice, New SWIN2IT, Davichi, 17, Promise underscore 9, 101, Chungha, Momoland, Dynamic Duo, and Crush. The convention and music festival is taking place from August 10 to 12 at the Staples Center. Stay tuned for more news on KCON 2018 LA performer announcements.